Wild weather continues across southeast Australia with heavy rainfall and the potential for flash flooding, damaging wind gusts and snow to low levels extending across the area. Damaging wind warnings are current across much of Victoria, including the Melbourne area and northeast Tasmania, for south to southeasterly winds gusting up to 120 kilometres per hour about elevated areas. There is a warning current for expected heavy rain with the potential for flooding across West Gippsland and the Central Highlands, including the surrounding areas of Melbourne of the Yarra Ranges and also about the Daylesford area. Gusty winds or visibility reductions in heavy rainfall or hail showers, plus the potential for ice on roads, create particularly dangerous driving conditions, so please take extra care on the roads. At the same time, flood watches are current across eastern Victoria and northeast Tasmania. Heavy falls are forecast over these areas, including the Yarra River, downstream of Coldstream. The focus of the heaviest rainfall will be across west and south Gippsland, with accumulated totals likely about the ranges of 150 to 250 millimetres. However, anywhere within these flood watch areas may see 60 to 100 millimetres by the end of the week. This may result in moderate to major flooding over the area, and there may be further warnings issued as this weather system evolves. So please stay up to date with the latest forecasts and warnings and listen to the advice from your local emergency services. This cold snap is dropping temperatures across New South Wales and Queensland 6 to 10 degrees below average, with the chance of snow as far north as the Granite Belt of Queensland later this afternoon or evening, and also around the Canberra and Goulburn areas tonight. And that's it for our severe weather update. Bye for now.